you can see. So I went to the gym to meet my personal trainer and we got to do weight training. So weight training is just resistance training or strength training. So it's to strengthen you so that you become strong, build your muscles and maintain them and so on. But like, you can go and research about it because I'm not an expert. So I got to do 7 exercises and how it happened is that I got to do 3 sets of 20 reps for each. So we worked on the shoulders, arms and back. So those exercises helps you to build muscles in those areas and yeah, so that you can become fit, I don't know, strong and all that. So if you're interested and if you like this video and you work out like me, you can go to the gym and try those machines if you've never. And my favorite one is the, okay, I don't know, only have one. So my favorite ones are the chest press, the shoulder press, and I think that's all. And the seated dip machine. And I hope you enjoyed this video. So thank you for watching and see you next time.